Firefighters rescued a woman tonight who fell some 100 feet and then landed down below the H-3 Freeway. Officials originally responded to a car accident in the Kaneohe-bound direction, but they soon realized that a woman had fallen over the freeway barrier. She was calling for help and then ultimately hoisted up at about 7 o'clock tonight. She was taken to the hospital in serious condition.